What's up, everybody? It's George with most of the members of Extremity with me.
Hey.
What's up, people?
We got Colton here. So, we just did the impossible. We made the Res Runner look even more Resy. She's out.
I did the gold.
Colton did the gold.
For all of you that are wondering, this is the embodiment
of the American dream. Got an extreme written across the hood. Got some retro zigzags along the bumper. I don't know what the... Oh, I was crazy written across. Geo, some gold slashes. And the Yoda. Hey, turn that music up, would ya? And badass. It's the definition of what this is. Dude, this is crazy. So, what do you think about this?
Badass.
Badass?
Found it.
Oh, he found the pink. What are we gonna, do with the pink? Wait, I got a phone call. Oh! Back. Pick up. We've got some pink tires going on here. Yeah, that's not gonna stick. Alright, we'll take you to our first venture of the day. Come on, guys. So, having a concert tomorrow, and we decided we need a backdrop. So, four guys, a couple cans of spray paint. You can imagine what's gonna happen with a sheet. Just not be a faggot.
Austin, calm down.
So, Wang, we got a... Who drew the heart?
I did.
Okay.
I had the pink inside.
We got an extremity kind of mix in there a little bit. Maybe you can see it. You fucker. Got a little Pac-Man. initials.
Have these little HZ thingy.
Where?
The B.
I don't know.
The little green thing right there. The little green.
Okay. Anyway.
The green three right here. That's happening.
Okay. The green.
It's
a backwards three.
It's not a three. It is not a three, I swear. That is my version of a B.
That's a friggin' three.
That's a messed up B, let me tell you what. I've seen some messed up Bs in my day.
It's coming from a messed up dude. What do you expect?
Anyway, hope to see you tomorrow at the concert.
Woo!